Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome back to Valid and Failing, an NASCAR game.
Yep, let's go.
Are you going to do another tarmac?
Let's try.
Do you have tarmac tires?
Yep.
And you're using the Mustang?
Yep. Don't judge me.
You're not using the Mustang.
Low adding.
We've got lots of low adding here.
Spinning spikes of death.
Did you ever get that oil change?
No, I need to go to Les Schwab, actually.
Les Schwab? Why would you go to Les Schwab for oil changes?
I don't know. It was the first car place I could think of.
They do
Enter.
They do tires and suspension work.
Okay, fine. Let's go to Jiffy Lube. Jiffy Lube.
Oh my gosh!
It's not any easier!
Look at that guy. He's doing a little break dance there.
Move. Get out of my way. Get off me. You anus filter?
Anus filter? You're not doing any better with this car. You're actually doing a lot worse. Is this car harder to drive?
Oh my god. Fishtailing!
You're in 21st. What the... You lost your muffler. Now you can go to Les Schwab. They might be able to replace that for you. You know there's other tracks you can do. You gotta try, if you go to, I wonder what the 12-man demolition derby is, if it's a smaller track or if it's just 12 cars.
I think it's just 12 cars.
Oh. Well, I know there's a gravel track, there's the tarmac track. Let's see, what else is there? You can use the mouse here, it's probably easier. You've got the demolition. See, gravel, tarmac, race gravel, race tarmac, two cars. Practice, we don't want to do no practice. So try a, wait. Or click it, that way. Why'd you put it to manual?
You know how hard
that's going to be?
I don't even know how to shift.
That's what I'm saying, it's probably the little bumper ones here. The shift up and down.
We'll see.
You're going to, like...
Watch, I'm going to do, like, so much better.
You're going to be stuck in second gear. How do I shift? I don't even know what gear you're in. Like, where's the gears at? Neutral. Go. You're in neutral. Shift it. Reverse. The other way. No. Put it in first gear. Okay. Oh, for crying out loud. You're in second gear. Drop it to... There you go. Now go second. There you go. Whoa! Why are you downshifting going faster?
I'm going to put it in...
All right, you're in
max
fourth.
Gear.
Fourth. Drop down. There you go.
My first gear, second gear. I guess I should brake, huh?
you're focusing so much on shifting.
Why'd you tell me to do manual?
I told you.
You could barely
Sucks. Drive a car normal, more or less, have to worry about shifting.
Well, I wanted to feel cool.
How do you feel now?
Cool.
Do you feel any better? You didn't do your little British car. Your little European car. That's like your trademark.
Dang it.
Your little brake light.
Get this European car. It will change your life. It'll tell you stories you've never heard.
It'll ask you to change its oil. And
it'll take you to Les Schwab.
I think you need a new paint job. You're a little rusty.
Bow! Bow! Pinky!
There he is.
Get off me, blue E.
What are you doing?
I'm not even touching the... Okay. Let's try this again.
At least we know you can accomplish spinning.
Pinky! I broke his windshield.
I saw that. Yeah, you definitely do a lot better with the little midget cars. Oh!
Wabow! Wabow!
Oh, what's the chick doing behind?
Wabow!
Look at her. She's just standing there filming you.
What do you think you're doing?
There you go. Have fun. What the heck?
He was like, nope.
There's Pinky.
Pinky! I saw the little glimpse of pink. Wait, hang on. I need to get full speed for this. Go for the other side.
I don't think your car is capable of full speed right now.
Yes, it is.
Whoa! Oh, jeez.
No damage.
Yeah, you lost your rear fender.
I got this. Hey!
Oh!
He tried. He tried so hard, but didn't get very far. Woo! Ow.
Oh,
ow.
Take
it. I body slammed him! Get wrecked!
The epic body slam.
R-E-K-T wrecked. Hashtag.
Your left tire isn't working anymore, just so you know.
That he's
epic
like,
dodge.
He's like, tag beam.
Look at your left front tire. It's like stuck in the upright position.
These tires haven't been touched yet, and it's bugging me. Okay.
Are you? There's one on your roof.
I can't get out. I can't get out.
Don't lose that tire. Don't lose that. No!
Oh!
Oh! Look at his rear end. He's got nothing left.
I was stuck. I couldn't. What was wrong with his face?
Switch your cars. You don't do very good. You need to get your little European car.
European?
Yeah, European car.
I'm just going to call it my.
Your brake light car?
How about your clown car? I had a witty car name for it.
You probably should change to different tires instead of tarmac tires. Euro standard tires.
Let's try gravel.
Gravel tires? Gravel tires in a demolition match. That's what Les Schwab would do.
So I can stick to all the debris of a fallen
Les Schwab would do that.
I thought Jiffy Lube did.
No, Jiffy Lube does tires. Les Schwab does oil.
I'm so confused. At least I have my light. Look at how big my muffler is!
That's what she said. Oh my gosh! You just got wrecked right off the bat. You just helped him back over.
I don't think gravel tires are good.
I was gonna say, how are those gravel tires? Oh!
Hurrah!
How are those gravel tires?
Pinky! Oh, that's not Pinky.
How are those gravel tires working for you? Where's Pinky? There he is. Straight ahead!
I guess I'm going up.
Are you gonna go out of the stadium? Oh.
Hi-cha! Pinky!
That's not Pinky.
Pinky!
What the heck? Where did he go? Whoa!
Oh, God.
Don't. Jeez.
Oh, where'd you come from?
He was hiding under the tires.
It's my twin.
Twins! Twins! There's Pinky.
Oh!
Pinky's down. Twinkie?
Twinkie?
Twinkie's down. Oh, God.
Oh, I can't see, guys.
Twinkie's down. Oh! That was a good one.
I can't... Get off me!
Look at those two. They were doing it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Oh my god.
Would you drive straight?
I can't! You try and drive straight!
There you go.
Oh my... Get off of me! Bumblebee!
He's gonna... Oh, he's coming for you.
Oh, these tires are nice. Very cushiony. Oh, he tried flooring it!
Get him, right there.
How does it feel?
Takedown.
Oh, God.
Oh!
He's like... Yeah!
Come on. Come on, you can do it. There's only a couple people left.
There's 12 people left. That's like the entire arena.
That's half the arena. You can do it.
Oh my god! This car!
Whoa! Bumblebee was trying to come at you.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness! These tires haven't been touched yet!
Somebody's gonna look at your watch your pipe every time you turn do the throttle, it flexes.
Someone!
Oh!
I heard that one.
I like that.
Oh!
Oh! Change off of those gravel tires.
Okay.
You're not going anywhere. All I heard was, SOMEONE!
You started like full speed.
That guy was like, yeah, baby, get boom! Yeah, do some Euro standards. You're dropping your horsepower down?
Yeah. Just to see if I can try and control it somewhere.
Because maybe that's why it's burning out too much, is because it's too much horsepower.
Don't ever touch me with
you. Go to Les Schwab and get your tires changed. We actually said it right that time.
Can I just take duct tape to your face?
As long as I could tape a piece of scotch tape to your upper lip with your 12 hairs.
Like, that would do anything.
It would pluck all 12.
Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh! I was gonna say I was gonna dodge through it all, but I guess not.
I want to see a car get launched like 20 feet in the air.
I have more horsepower now.
Do you?
No.
Oh.
Pinky! You anus! I'm hiding the tires.
Someone's gonna come at you.
Can't see.
Hide behind. Wait, look over to the left.
I hear someone! They're coming!
Oh! Did you see that car? I got my wish. Somebody was at least 15 feet in the air.
Hey, I've got an idea. You know how my ideas go.
They usually turn out epically wrong.
Okay.
You have to look to your right and wait.
He's coming! He's coming!
Oh,
I can't
move!
I couldn't move! I got stuck!
That was freaking amazing.
I got stuck. You know what? Let's just sit here and watch the carnage. Oh!
Oh my gosh, that was a good one.
Hey! What?
They all turn around. What is that guy doing?
They ganged up on me. What?
You don't want to hit with your rear end because that's where the European motor is. Whoa! Smoke! Smoking the bandit.
Whee!
Oh, jeez.
I'm a fish.
I think you need a...
I'm a fish. I need to do that to my other side now. It's not my other side, but okay. Oh, hi.
Whoa.
You see that guy?
Yeah. How did you miss all that?
I'm a boss.
Oh, smash the other side. It's that same girl. There's a piece of fender stuck to you. It's that same girl recording.
Okay. Anybody want me? Hey, what are you doing? I'm just waiting for like that one black car to just. Him! Right there! Oh! Thank you, sir. I'm a fish. No!
What the heck was that? Was that part of the stadium? Oh, God. Well, there's your roof.
Some 007 stuff. Pinky! Move! My one true love. I need to get to my soulmate. Move! Get out of my way, wannabe fish.
I lost Pinky.
To my tires. I claim them.
I would just sit there
and peed oil on them.
I would let somebody crash into those tires, though. Like, let somebody come at you. There's only 8 people left.
Look at that guy. Oh, I see Pinky in the mist.
There he is. He's spinning backwards. Oh, here he comes.
Did he get this guy?
Did he crash into the tires? Oh! Gee, he killed himself!
The tires of death.
There's only 5 people left. Try and stay alive. I've never actually...
Pinky!
Hit him! Oh, God. Don't blow yourself up! We've never actually beat this before. Try and stay alive. Oh, God. Don't let him hit you! There's Pinky.
I want to body slam someone. Instead of body slam, wouldn't it be chassis slam?
Yeah. Or frame slam.
God dang, he's so evasive. I don't know why. I can never hit that bugger.
Because he's your soulmate. He doesn't want you to have any part of it.
Is it three your favorite number?
Yes.
I'll stay at three.
At three what? Oh. You better... I want three opponents left. They're still out there. Pinky! Oh,
what?
God. Oh,
what?
Oh, you got taken down, son.
I'm going in circles. Can't catch me now. I just went to the garage on accident.
Well, now you can
low
do...
Low adding!
You can do the dirt track.
Dirt track?
Yeah, there's an actual... Or gravel track. There you go. Gravel tires, and then go to your dirt track. Or gravel, sorry. There you go.
I have a feeling this is going to be worse. this is a race?
Yeah.
And then, yeah, it's going to be worse.
This is the one I failed on. If you thought the tarmac was slippery...
I have my gravel tires this time.
I didn't even use gravel tires last time, so I didn't. I don't know if it makes that much of a difference or not.
Probably not.
I used the all-Euro tires for my Euro car.
This
How is this
terrifying.
Gravel? This looks dirt to me.
Maybe they painted the gravel brown.
Oh. They really need to add more cars to this,
This
though.
Is horrible! Move! Get... What?
Oh my goodness. What is your...
Oh my god.
I told you.
Oh my goodness.
Oh god, this is not gonna end well. What?
Yep. That just happened. Wall! Wall! I'm stuck. I am stuck here.
Hit start and restart your car. Or reset. Reset car. There you go. Whoa. Hey.
You stuck too. We are brothers. It's off this way. Adventure. Oh, stands.
There's Wait. Other cars. Oh, you actually can hit the other parked cars. Why do they have funky looking tires?
You're coming with me. Over here.
Is this part of the track? Oh god.
Oh! Ah! I guess I'm not allowed on the track. Woo! Oh, oh god. Make me a fish? Question mark? Okay. 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 It's good to know you guys want me here. I love the support that these guys show. Twin!
Yeah, you're not very good at this track.
I don't understand. Oh, I don't like that fence. the races are so hard. Like, it's so slippery. You see this pole?
No!
Make me a fish!
He just went right through you.
Do it!
You just got... Oh, you got double wrecked. Look at these guys. They stay on the track. Look at that yellow car. You just got to learn to drift. I think that's what your problem is.
So this is how I let out my aggression?
I take it you gave up on the racing already?
Yeah. This is how I take out my aggression.
By not hitting it.
Wait, how do I... There it is.
Here, do you want
there
missiles?
There it is.
Here, shoot again.
Yeah! Bah! Woo!
Woo! What the heck?
I'm just pressing it, like, nonstop. It's my jetpack. Can I still drive? I can drive! I'm a penguin! Oh, there's a hammer over there.
There's a,
whoa!
There's a meat grinder over there, too.
Hey, hey, boom! Oh, okay.
You just roll. I'm a pancake!
Wait.
You can hit start and reset, or redo your car.
Wait, watch this, ready? Boom, boom, boom. Alright. Reset car. What?
Hit start and then repair all.
Ah.
Oh god.
Oh, what's this? Oh, that's not what I wanted! Just no! No! I wonder if I can still. Yeah, you ain't got nothing on me!
Oh!
Oh, there's a wall there.
I bet you can't do that high jump. Doing!
I can do it flawlessly. Wait. I'm a fish. I can just like wait. Okay, repair all. Okay. There's a spider.
There's basketballs over there too. Do you want a different ammo?
Sure.
Shoot it. There's little crates. You have these. You have these.
Die! Wait, I want to play basketball. Hang on, let's keep it on that one. Can't you change the power? How hard it shoots?
Yeah, I think it's the little bumper keys or something. Let's see, like now you're at 10. See how much there faster it shoots.
Okay, I got this. Ready for this?
You're not. I don't think you're going fast enough.
No, I don't need to go fast enough. Kobe!
What the heck?
Kobe! Just play basketball. Hey, you. You're messing up my game. He is no longer living.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Jeez.
Wait. For some reason, I just saw that. Like, if I go over here... What the... Oh, that's why.
Repair your car.
Okay. Whenever I throw all these balls up here, they come raining down over there. So I'm going to shoot them all up here, and I'm going to go drive over the... Oh, God! You changed it! Okay. So, and then, like, they all come out over there, so... So, how's it going?
Alright, go.
Woo! It's raining! Cannonballs.
It's raining balls!
Oh, God.
Everywhere!
Oh, God!
Whoa, what is that over there? Look behind you. Wait, repair your car real quick. Now go to your right.
This is my right. Over here?
That way. Oh! You just...
It's nothing anymore. Ow! Oh!
Look at your door.
Ow! I don't think it likes me. There's a place. I don't know how
you
to get...
You see how fast that guy just went past you? Look what he's doing.
Where is he? Where'd he go?
Look to your right. No, your right. That dude was freaking hauling. Is that him? Yeah? Oh! Oh my gosh, look at him.
Is there an edge?
Oh, I guess that's the edge of the map. Dun 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 dun.
What?
Can you repair all the AI?
I think I can just restart it.
Yeah, just restart.
Alright, there is... I don't know how to get to it, though, but there's a, like a secret area you can get to.
F is to pick up an object. There's a secret area here.
Yeah, I don't know how to get to it, though. I love the physics in this game.
You gonna go for the 50 meter?
I got this!
Did you get them all?
Ow. Let's go see. I need to come over here.
I think you might have got them all. Oh, they...
I repaired it! Dang it. You know what? No! No! Okay. I'm ready. I'm mentally ready for this. Ow! Where am I going? Oh.
Oh.
Oh my. Wait, which one is the, how do I change it? That one. No, the black one. That one. Yeah. Yeah.
What the heck? What does that do?
That one just sucks everything in. Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Shoot it into these cars and let's see them all get pulled together. Oh my gosh!
Where we go? What is happening? My car! I'm a bug! Oh my god.
You're a rude, crude piece of chewed up food dude. Now, you have to reset your car.
That was insane. Okay, I don't. Oh god.
What is that?
Okay, this. No, move. No! No! Yes. Yes! Yes!
Now turn around. Go back down the other way. Quickly. Come on.
Oh, God.
No! Oh, God. You can do it.
I am. What?
Oh.
Go away! No! where are we going?
You have no rear back tire.
Okay, let's go up to swirly.
Then you can do like Plinko going down.
What the heck? What'd you call me?
Oh, did you see that guy?
Did you call me Plinko?
Plinko.
What's Plinko?
Plinko.
Don't touch
Plinko.
Me. Plinko. I will take duct tape to your eyebrows.
No, I think if I did it to you, there's not enough duct tape in the world to pluck your eyebrows.
Shut up. You're just mad because they're luscious.
Oh god. Are you gonna plinko to the bottom?
What the heck? Why do you keep calling me that? It's offensive.
I think the arrows want you to turn left.
The arrows can't tell me what to do. Oh god. Plinko! Oh, so this is plinko.
Plinko!
Ow. 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 This is kind of painful. Why'd you tell me to do plinko?
There you go.
What?
Oh, I put you back up here.
I don't want to be up here.
Go back.
Ow.
Oh.
Ow, ow. Repair. Reset. There we go. Okay, I don't know how to get there, though.
To the secret area?
Yeah. Move.
Oh my gosh. Woo! And on that note, hope you guys enjoyed it.
No, I need to find the secret area.
We'll see you guys next time.